DIY print fill design. Print your design. Place t-shirt on heat press. Do a run stitch. Place fabric on top. Cut excess fabric. Hoop and start embroidering. Wait for the final result.